This is a great way to sharpen up on your skills or just practice finishing concrete. So if you're new to concrete or you want to learn to do your slab or something like that, or if you want to teach someone and you have snow in your area, what you do is you just cut out an area like this and start practicing. So what I'm doing is using an edging tool and then I'm broom finishing the concrete. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and comment.